guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. As it's a weekend, so I wanted to create another video. So I've committed myself that at least I'll try to create video, at least one video each and every weekend. So, swagat hai aapka mere channel pe. And before getting started into this video, I would highly appreciate if you'd like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel. If you really like my content, you can post the feedback regarding the video. So before we get started, फटाफट मैं मेरा लैपटॉप सेट कर लेता हूँ सो दैट व्हेन आई बी टॉकिंग विद यू इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा एंड मे बी समटाइम्स आई नॉट बी वॉचिंग एट द कैमरा एज आई बी शेयरिंग माई स्क्रीन एंड टॉकिंग विद यू बिहाइंड द स्क्रीन सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड सो दिस वीडियो इज स्पेसिफिकली फॉर द पीपल हु आर नॉट लुकिंग टू इन्वेस्ट डायरेक्टली इन टू दिस देर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल जो अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकते या फिर दे डोंट थिंक दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू रिस्क डायरेक्टली बाय पेइंग इन काइंड ऑफ मनी फॉर सर्टिफिकेशन एंड मेरे पास भी इतने पैसे नहीं थे स्टार्टिंग में कि मैं ऐसे 50,000 1,00,000 रुपए का कोई कोर्स खरीदूँ एंड दैट टू आई डोंट नो दैट वेदर दैट कोर्स विल बी रियली बेनिफिशियल फॉर मी फॉर लर्निंग द एथिकल हैकिंग थिंग और लर्निंग द कंप्यूटर बेसिस ऑफ व्हाट एवर द टॉपिक वुड बी सो ये वीडियो में स्पेसिफिकली आई कवर द रिसोर्सेज स्पेसिफिकली फ्री रिसोर्सेज विच आर अवेलेबल ऑन द इंटरनेट फॉर गेटिंग स्टार्टेड इनटू एथिकल हैकिंग Now when I say ethical hacking, it is not going to be directly what is the ethical hacking, how can I start hacking Facebook, or how can I start hacking WhatsApp and everything. So it would be not something like that. So I'm going to go step by step. We're dividing this course free content for learning ethical hacking into six parts. So why six parts? Because ethical hacking would sound like it is only one term. So ethical hacking, as I said in my earlier video, it is not a specific job. Or a specific set of test cases or anything which you will be doing and getting the job done. So in ethical hacking, you need to have all the knowledge about computer and network and everything. So in these six parts, I'll be discussing one by one. So I'll just give an intro. So what about with these six parts? Like as I said in my earlier video, getting started into ethical hacking, you should be knowing the basic operating system knowledge of operating Linux system, operating Windows system. You should be knowing the networking basics. You should be knowing a basic understanding of web application, front end and back end development, basic knowledge of coding. And if you already have knowledge of coding development, that would be a really great add-on for getting started into ethical hacking. Scripting language, like one of the famous one is Python. Most of the pen testers prefer Python and also Go nowadays. And then we'll discuss about network pen testing and then we'll come to the web application security. Thing. So let's get started. So I'll be sharing my screen and talking with you as I said. So I'll be sharing the topic first and then I'll be giving the free links and the references for the free content for each and every topic for getting started. If you don't know anything and you want to get started from scratch into ethical hacking. First thing which is understanding the basics of computer. Operating system, whether it is Windows. So Windows, I will not be sharing anything regarding Windows because wo aisi cheez hai, like by default, if you're buying any computer or any laptop, you'll be getting the Windows system installed to you. So you obviously know the basics on how to operate Windows system. So Linux would be a little bit tricky for the people who are not familiar with Linux or the people who have only heard about Linux. So I'll be sharing some references for it. So I'll just share my screen and get started for what would be the references for learning the basics of Linux operating system. So I think the best course would be you'll be going to linuxfoundation.org. So it is a website which is created by the foundation itself, the Linux Foundation itself, and they have the course of introduction to Linux. So if you will have a look over there, you'll get a simple course, training course regarding introduction to Linux, which will cover a lot of chapters like what is the philosophy of Linux, why it was developed, what are the concepts, what are the basic system things of Linux, how do you set up Linux, what is the graphical interface of the Linux and all. So what are the common applications, what are command line operations. So, like for example in Windows, you don't need to write any command or anything to just copy or anything. So nowadays it is really easy in Linux, but you'll get to know in why it is important to learn the commands on terminal, why it is important and why it is more easy when you are when you become more handy on using terminal for using commands. So you'll get to know a lot of other things, like how are the file operations and what are the text editors available on the terminal, what is the user environment. So this all things are really important for getting started as a basic person. I mean, for a person who has no knowledge about operating system, Linux operating system, and he wants to get to know a little bit about basics of everything, like how things work and how everything is done in a Linux operating system. So this is a really great content, and it is a most important thing. It will cost you $0. But you are going to enroll this online. It is a 60 hours of course material, hands-on labs and assignments, video content, discussion forums are there, 14 weeks of free access. And this would be a really best course for you. Yeah, basics of Linux operating systems, which would be really handful and very important for you in future when you're getting into ethical hacking, because almost 80% of, I would say 70 to 80% of the way applications or internet assets are installed or hosted on Linux operating systems, as it is one of the most efficient. The end user has more control over this operating system, unlike Windows. So the second thing which I told there, which is the networking basics. So once you get to know the operating system, how Linux operating system works, how Windows systems work and everything, you obviously need to know networking, like how two computers communicate between what is the thing we have, which happens when you enter google.com in the browser. So what happens actually in the backend so that you get the Google search page in front of you. So the basic understanding, you have no knowledge and you just want to have an overview of how networking works and what are the fundamentals of networking and everything. So for this, I would suggest a really good and free course, which is hosted by the Cisco Networking Academy. So if you go to this site, I'll be sharing all the links in my description. You can just go through there and you can refer this courses. So once you go there, you'll see a lot of other courses. For the basic one, as I said, we are looking for a content which is for a beginner and has a very less or almost zero knowledge about networking or all the contents getting started into ethical hacking. So we'll go to this page, which I'll be sharing the link with you, and you can click on the network essentials. Now when you click on network essentials, you'll get to know, you'll see that this course is costing, I mean this course is costing you $0. It is completely free, and the length of the course is 70 hours. And you'll also be getting to know, like if you go through the content, we'll just go through the contents. I already signed up for you the course, and once you go to the course, you'll get a lot of basic knowledge on the, so that it is divided into 5 to 6 modules, which will cover the basics of the networking, what are network protocols, what are the architectures, data communication and network services, and what are the home network basics, and introduction to the network, Cisco networking and everything. So in this course, you'll get to know the basics of networking, how things work, what is client server architecture, and what are the basic network protocols, what is the network architecture and everything. So this course would be really beneficial for you, and it is totally free, and it's shared by one of the well-known company in the market, which is Cisco. So I think this would be really good content for you for getting started. Now, once you get to know the basics of computer networks, I think you should have the basic knowledge of web development and everything, like how things work, what are the, at least the basic knowledge of front end and back end. So for this, I would suggest a really good site, which is free coding camp. So once you go, you'd see there are a lot of free courses and very quality content courses which are related to responsive web design, JavaScript algorithm, front-end development, APIs and microservices and everything. So this is really good if you're new to coding, or if you're new to this field itself and you wanted to get started into basic coding and understanding. This is a really good website where you'll get quality content along with a lab where you'll do the exercises in front of the courses which is been given in the module itself. Once you get familiar with the basic understanding of applications, like once you get to know what is front end development, what is the back end development, and how applications work. I think think it is time to have a basic knowledge of scripting, which would be required in your day-to-day time to save a lot of time when you get this things you'll get to know, like you're thinking that how will this be important for me. So once you get started in a full-time job, or once you get started into doing research for finding security issues, or doing any kind of web application security testing or mobile application security testing, you'll get to know that why scripting is important. Like, even if you don't know scripting, you'll see that a lot of tools which are available as open source on GitHub are getting very useful for you. So once you have the scripting knowledge, it would be really beneficial for you for making your day-to-day life easier for a pen tester, from the pen tester's point of view, for minimizing the time for doing any kind of specific task. So for that, I would suggest personally suggest Python. So you can go to this website py4e and you'll get to know a lot of courses which are available. So this would be the one source for learning Python. They have given three links over here and a lot of other contents. And apart from this, you can go to YouTube and there is a channel called The New Boston. I personally think this is one of the very, very good channel, and already you can see the number of subscribers which it has. It clearly shows that what quality content they are giving for free. So this is one of the best YouTube channel which will be very beneficial for you for getting started into scripting, Python scripting, or any other languages. For specifically for Python, I prefer this one. So you can refer this channel. I'll share the link of this as well for starting into Python programming or Python scripting. And once you get to know the scripting knowledge, I think then you'd be ready for having a basic or understand knowledge on getting started from the pen tester's point of view for doing a network pen test. So I would suggest the course which is shared by one of the well-known content creator for ethical hacking or bug bounty, which is the Cyber Mentor. So I really respect such people who are sharing such quality content for free for the beginners. He has a good playlist which he has created, naming as Zero to Hero, a practical network penetration testing guide course for you. So I will share the link for this also. He has shared the basic topics of network penetration testing, things like enumeration, port scanning, vulnerabilities related to network service and everything. So you can go through this YouTube channel. And you can refer this specific short course on a practical guide on network pen testing. So this would give you a basic knowledge. So don't just be targeted on what I am sharing in this video. So this is just a heads up for you. So now once you explore this small playlist of network penetration testing guide or course, you should start exploring yourself. Like if you see any specific word which you are not understanding with the video also, Google it on internet, like what is this and how this thing works. If you're going through the course of networking, if you see something specific which you're not understanding, you can Google it, you can find something more about it, you can research yourself, you will start digging. Once you refer all these courses or all these resources which I am sharing with you step by step, then you will be able to get, you will start digging yourself on how things work, what is this, what is that. And always remember that self-learning is going to make you the one which you're thinking in your mind. So this would be really informative for you. So once you get to know the basics of network pen testing, I think then you can move ahead on the application security side, the web application security side. So as I said in my earlier video, for web application security, the one of the best content which you will get for learning web application security is PortSwagger, where you will be getting free resources for each and every vulnerabilities, exploits, and recurrence details, or anything related to web application security, along with the labs for free. So I would highly recommend this website to refer once you go step by step for all the resources which I've shared. And when you come to this part, I would highly recommend to go through all of the labs, all of the references of application security over there. And similar to this, there is another website which is by HackerOne itself. So HackerOne is one of the platform, for the people who don't know, HackerOne is a platform where all the companies have hosted their bug bounty program, where you can go and legally you can find security issues on their websites and report them on the platform, which is HackerOne. So HackerOne has created their own website, which is HackerOne.1, where you can go, just go there and you can get clicks and security, or basically for the awareness and for the people who are highly interested and keen to get into web application security. So this website is also beneficial for you, as it has free content, free video lessons. If you go to the video lesson, you'll get to know what will be beneficial for the newcomers. What is the tool which you'll be using? So one of the most world famous tool for application security is Burp Suite. So what are the, how can you do the basic? What is like, for example, if you go to, we'll start with web. As we are talking about web application security, we'll go on web hacking. You'll get to know the basics of the vulnerabilities which are usually found during an pen testing or during the web application security research or bug bounty. So this would be really great content for you. And once you are familiar with, once you refer this and you go step by step for this, all the each and every security issues mentioned in this courses, you'll have a basic understanding on how attacks work. Issues when you, once you start referring the POCs or the demos of this attacks of application security, you'll start thinking out of your out of box this information. Next time when you go through any application from the security point of view, you'll remember all these key points which you have learned in the courses, which you have learned in this resources which I've shared, and then you'll start trying this kind of attacks on the web application which you have been received. So when you have all the knowledge regarding the basics and everything, like for example which I've just shared with you, operating system basics, networking basics, basic knowledge of front-end and back-end web development, Python scripting or Go language scripting, whatever you call, I mean any kind of scripting, network pen testing, then web application security, I think this would be the key points which will get you started. And I have, as I told you, I'm sharing all the links and for the resources for each and every point which I've mentioned for getting started into hacking. I think if you refer all this free content which I'm sharing in this video, you are going to 100% succeed in getting started into ethical hacking. And I am 100% sure that if you give your 100% dedication, these resources are enough for getting you started on how to get into ethical hacking or how to get started in a cybersecurity career. So stay tuned. I hope you like my video, and I would really appreciate if you like and subscribe my channel. Because I've been seeing that a lot of people are viewing the video but they have not subscribed yet. So I really appreciate if you subscribe my channel for such content. And if possible, try to post the comments. I would really appreciate if you post the feedbacks on how was this video and what improvements you would like in my future videos. So stay tuned. And I've just covered this until web application. There are a lot of other things into information security, like mobile application security, IoT and a lot of other things. So we'll be discussing all of this one by one each and every weekend. So stay tuned, and we'll meet back soon.